whoever is sick, as we are praying for this one, be healed. Be healed. People are falling everywhere. Be healed. In Jesus' mighty name. What is happening to that one who fell down?
That's fair.
Be healed. Are you sick? Were you sick?
Yes, I was admitted at the hospital on Thursday.
Mama, God told me this morning that I saw someone sitting on a chair like you. I want to tell you this thing. It frightens me. I saw someone, and the person said, I want you to see this. I said, no, I don't want to see that. I don't want to see that because if I see that, you know, if I see that, it means I must come to you. And said, no, I want you to see. I said, I was facing down. I was standing. I was facing down. And then I began to be reminded, you must know your services are of miracles. Can you receive your miracles? Watch, watch, watch. Watch that. People are falling down there. Can you receive that miracle? If you are sick, be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Father, can you show me people you are healing? Show me people you are healing now. Show me people you are blessing now. Show me people you are raising now. In the name of Jesus. Receive that grace. No one will be able to limit you. Your children, Mama. Your children. Kasuba kati azibato. Kazuba tikatu. Your children. Kaziba tatata takata. Your children, Mama, there will be no limitations. You have got children who will listen to you. They've got children here who will listen to you. The anointing that is falling on you will fall on them. Those who are against you are about to be exposed. Those who are fighting you are about to be defeated. Your children will testify. Your children will testify. Your children will testify. Your children will. Ya ta ta ta. Ya ta 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 ta. Ya ka ta ta. Your children will testify. Zikata ba 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 ta 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 ta. Mama. Zatatika topa. Ika ziba ta ka ta 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 ta. Where were you hiding? Where were you hiding? Children of Mama. All the children of Mama.
Yeah.
All people who love Mama. I say victory. I say victory, victory. I say victory, victory. Help her, help her. Help her. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Listen to this. The time has come. I said this is the time. Whoever is against Mama will be exposed. Whoever is studying with Mama will prosper. I speak prosperity. I speak success. I speak victory in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. God bless you. Now you will know we are serving the living God. You know? Now you will know we are serving what? The living God. You will know. You will know now. You are talking. God told me something. You'll be exposed. Now you will know. Now you will know. You will know we are serving what? The living God. If I'm you now, start to confess now. Because God is about to do things that you have never seen in your life. It's God who took us from Winnie Mandela. It's the same God who brings us here. It's the same God who took us from Winnie Mandela. In that shack, me and this woman, God took me from Winnie Mandela. In the shack there. I mean, we face a lot. 21 now, yes, full time in church ministry. God told me that whoever is against this woman now, I know you say I'm good, but whoever is against this woman now, as she has been crying the whole January and February, doing 40 days fasting, without telling anyone, I'm hearing that this time has come now. For you who believe that she's called to see the fruits, to enjoy the fruits, to enjoy, is your time to enjoy. God bless you. I'm stopping there.